People ask about a master plan, and I said, we don't have one. It's a vision, and a lot of it I dream of at night. The reason sculpture is better outdoors than in is because of the light and the changing light and the changing seasons and the contrast, the tension between the hard forms and the softness of foliage. And we try to find where sculpture would look best, show off best, be in better contrast.